All right, everyone, welcome back to more Mass Effect. And today we are infiltrating a Kett base. However, for some goddamn reason, no one seems to be here. I thought this was the spot to be. Wasn't there a bunch of enemies right before I stopped the last playthrough? Wasn't there? And where'd they all go? They're all gone. That's a little bit odd. I must say so myself. That is a little bit strange, but I mean, I guess I'll just have to deal with it. So, I have a little marker here. Ooh, it's a container. Go ahead and grab everything from here. But there's a little marker here. I'm not quite sure where it's trying to take me. I think this just is a regular cat base. Holy shit, Sam, I know. Sam is just Mr. Point Out the Obvious. At least Edie had some humor in her. Made things a lot more easy to digest in a game like this. So, anyway, we're on our way to that Kett base. Up there in the sky. I'm gonna go ahead and make my way around here. That looks like a remnant vault, which is pretty spooky. That is actually huge. Holy shit. A monolith that is.
We call them Gesh Asan Veon. Hands reaching for the stars.
Yeah, this is incredible.
Been alive forever. Never seen anything quite like this.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Oh, not even six-wheel drive can get me up here? Alright, find them. I'll just fucking go around.
Remnant ahead, let's check it out.
Nah, we're okay, Drac. We're okay, Drac. Look, we can just leave those remnant there and make our way very difficult, whatever the fuck, up this hill. There we go. Okay. We will go ahead and make the planet hospitable a little bit later. I'd rather go fight the Kett. We need a little bit of action, you know? A little bit of combat. Some fun stuff. This looks like the entrance to the Kett base, both because it's a Kett thing and there are
how we get into the Kett command center.
A bunch of arrows. Oh, I didn't fix my loadout, unfortunately. Huh! Shit. I missed. Hopefully there's a little bit of ammo somewhere around here. Ooh, come here, you. Gotcha! Bang. Ah, he's dead. Oh, that's a miss. Okay, we need to find ourselves an ammo thing very soon. Bang. Double bang. Woo! Oh, there's an ammo thing. Sweet. Up you go. Alright, okay, if you're gonna be that way. Okay, if I'm gonna be that way. If we're both gonna potato. Come on, raise your head. There we go. Uh-oh. Watch that. That is why we have energy drain, ladies and gentlemen. Fuck off. Kaboom. Oh, it missed. Or it did lift him. That's weird. Maybe its shields weren't down quite yet. Come on, get those headshots. There we go. Bang. Oh, come on, Drac. Why are you going down again on me? That ain't like a real Krogan. That ain't the Krogan thing to do. Can you get him up, Jarl? No? I gotta get him up? Yeah. There you go, Drac. Now you're better. Oh, shit. Just gonna hide around here real quick. Hopefully not die. Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. That was a little bit spooky. Come on. Maybe I should have gone for shield recharge delay instead of just shield capacity. I'm taking a lot of hits. I'm actually considering moving to a Sentinel-based loadout just so I don't have to deal with taking so much damage. Because sometimes it's fun just to have like a million and a half shields and then you just win. Because nothing can kill you. And this game is definitely not going to get any easier, that's for certain. Come on, you. Did I at least break your shields? I'm hoping that was a yes. That was a no. Damn you, anointed piece of shit. I hate you. Bang, bang. There we go. Whoop. And ba-boom. There we go. All right. Nope. Nope. Okay, maybe. Maybe he gets to live for another 2 seconds before... Oh, shit. That's not... I'm not feeling that. I'm not feeling that life at all. Why is this anointed want my dick so bad? Fuck off. Shit. Jarl, save me! Jarl! Jarl, in the way! You took my cover! God damn it, Jarl. You fucking took my cover. Right out from under me. In front of me. Whatever. God damn it, Jarl. Motherfucker. Alright. We're gonna try this again. Bang. There we go. Okay. God damn anointed. I should have picked a weapon with more ammunition. Oh, I don't know what Drak just did, but he did something. Ooh, what's in here?
Keep alert for Ket. They're not gonna want us in here.
No shit, Ryder. No shit. Oh, just container. Bioelectric infusers. Protein sludge pack. Alright, they are. There you go. There you go. Get that energy drain going, Jarl. And I'll finish it off. Oh, that chosen's still alive. And now he's not. Oh dear, that's a drop. I'll take these remains.
Keep alert for Ket. They're not gonna want us in.
Yes, Ryder. I realized that. The first time you said it. Ooh, these headshots actually do a lot of damage. But my regular shots don't do any if I keep missing them. Come on. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Let's steal all their shit. Alright, come on. Give me your shit. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, new sniper rifle. Have to give that a look-see next time I get to a forward operating base. Bang. I dropped them all off over there. Come on, land those headshots. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, hi. Goodbye. Oh, hi. Goodbye. Not having that. Bang, bang. Come on, poke your head out one more time. Oh, that was close. I almost died. Oh, fuck, more cats coming from that direction. God damn it. I need a health pack or something. Hello? Ryder? What the fuck? Why weren't you in cover? Hello? He was just like holding himself out of cover for no goddamn- Oh my god. Alright. Alright. Last fucking try. I'm getting actually pretty tilted. Why the fuck was he just standing there? I don't understand. I don't get it why he was just sitting there. Specifically, like, get into cover, Ryder. That's how you don't die a horrible death. And you're causing me die a horrible death, which is in turn you. So I don't know why you'd be doing that. Alright. Why do I have to go up? Why does it say up? That direction, I suppose. Goddamn anointed. Man, that would have been very bad if he was firing at me. I probably would have died. Alright, just missed then. There we go. I have no idea where it went. Looks like it just exploded. Alright, here comes more of them. Did I drop them off on both platforms? That would be a yes. Goddamn Ket. Bang. Energy drain, thank you. Okay, in cover. Don't die, please. Okay, that might kill me though. Oh yeah, okay, I think I'm gonna move to a more sentinel-based loadout if I'm dying this fast. It's a little bit too quick for my taste. And a sentinel is known for keeping themselves alive. Alive. That's the whole point of a sentinel. Tech armor and the like. Come on, you damn chosen. Bang. Come on. There we go. Did we kill? No, there's still more. God damn. So many cat. Where's my ammo pack? All right. Last try. Come here, you. Go away, you. Fucking anointed. You do realize our major problem behind us, right? Bang. There we go.
Reload.
Come on. There we go. Getting things done with. We got this chosen. Don't die to this chosen. Get that shot going. And then boom. Please tell me it's everyone. Oh shit, my life support's dropping. I didn't even take a look at my life support. I a little bit longer and I would have died. There we go. This is the one time I will say thank you, Sam.
Life support is back online.
Okay. So I need to go that direction, huh? This isn't the entrance. Is it? Stop, Sam. Alright, now you're losing your opportunity. I mean, Sentinel is tech, biotic, and like a weird like combat combination, so maybe it would be better if I just did that. Can I change that now? Skills. Select group? No, this is just... I don't know if I can or not yet. Oh, there's profiles. What's Sentinel? Tech recharge, speed, power shield, cost reduction, power restoration, and defense. Absorbs a significant amount of whatever damage gets past shields. Right, it's tech armor. Does this increase damage resistance, power restoration, and defense? This is just damage. So yeah, we'll be Sentinel. I'm going to go with Sentinel. Increases combo damage too, so that's kind of nice. I'm going to be a Sentinel. Because Sentinels are fun, and I do enjoy playing as a Sentinel sometimes. Alright. I guess buff my shields out to no end, which is going to be very nice. Alright. Get that six-wheel drive going. We got a hill to go up. Any minute now. Any minute now. You'll get up here eventually. Don't worry, guys. Just a little bit longer. That's another Ket base. That's a big one. How does it look like on the map? What is that? Just a point of interest? Nah, fuck that. I want to get to the spot that I want to get to. Let's go. Ooh. What are you? Oh.
Drak, why would anyone near the end of their life take a chance joining the initiative?
What?
Damn. This blizzard's getting right through my suit.
But it provides cover for the resistance. And the cold doesn't bother us.
Wait. I wanted to hear what Drak said. I wanted to know, why'd you cut him off, Ryder, you fucking dick? I wanted to know what Drax said. Asshole. I'm upset. I'm upset, ma'am. I wanted to know what Drax said. I don't get to figure out, I don't get to find out what Drax said, or figure out.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder.
I don't care.
I've added them to your NAS.
I very far from care about mining zones. Okay, any new armor? This power damage, weapon damage, right, this is the same thing. Consumables, no. Oh yeah, new shotgun. That's weird looking. Oh, I can't use snipers. I thought I could. Oh, what's this thing? The Ket Carphalon. That looks like a sword. I want that. I don't even give a shit if it's not, the cool, like, cold thing. Or the cool, like, cryo punch. I just want that. That looks so cool. A Ket sword. Oh, hello. Oh, wow. Fine.
This area can be mined for resources.
Fine, I'll launch my goddamn probe, Sam. Launch my goddamn probe.
Don't drive us off this cliff, kid.
Don't.
Relax, I got this.
Don't tell me what to do.
I've always liked Vold. It is harsh, but beautiful.
Outside temperature is in free fall.
Free fall? I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Bang. Alright, well, things are about to get real, very real, and very fast. This is the assault on the Ket base. The big bad part of this map. And we're gonna do it with three people. Yep. There we go. Alright, good start so far. I'll take this iridium. You're welcome, Sam. Oh, more iridium. You're still welcome, Sam. Oh my god, that shield. Bang. Come on, you. Unless it's an explosion. So explosive. Oh shit! I got two people. Oh goddamn anointed. Ugh. Come on, anointed. Come on, put your head up. Give me that. Give me that. There we go. Is it me or do the Ket Chosen run very much like the N'Gara run? They seem to run very similarly. Come on. How many Ket are here? At least in this specific spot, we're not even like in the zone yet. Alright, there we go. Go get him. Go get him, Drac. You are an interesting fighter, Drac, I must say. Your straightforward approach is even more straightforward than I expected a Krogan to have. Like, I've seen straightforward approaches before, but that's something else. That's a whole new kind of straightforward approach. Come here, you. There you go. No, don't throw that grenade at me. Ah, you son of a bitch. There we go. No, this anointed's regaining his shields. Alright, there we go, Drac. Now you get him. Come on, Drac. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, there's only a few left. Ooh, that was the fancy sword. I like that. Oh, Ket armor.
Buxel, I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Please tell me you have.
Not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now.
But my iridium. I need my iridium, man. Sam's. I gotta get the resources, or else Sam's gonna give me a lot of shit. All right. Aha, here we go.
Here we go.
Exactly. See, Ryder gets me.
We're in. Time to get to work.
Oh boy. Yes, it is time to get to work, isn't it? This is going to be a real pain in the ass. Come here, you. Did it even need the auto-targeting? Team? Okay, there we go. Jesus Christ, Drac. Come here. Bang. Come on. There we go. There we go. Alright, good starts, good starts. More iridium. Sam, it is your lucky. Okay, maybe just. Fuck you, Sam. I really didn't waste any time with this base, huh? This functionality is obviously taking place over form. It does not look that pretty. This cover is quite nice though. I feel like I'm head glitching from fucking Call of Duty. Bang. I love that combo so much. Alright. Oh fuck. Got him! Oh, tech armor. I can already feel you working your magic. It is so nice. I can't see over there, though. Come on, give me a few hits. There we go. Poke your head out. Ah, damn it. Bang. This gets me every time. I don't know why. The pull lance combo just gets me.
Locked out by defense matrix.
Damn. Whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down.
I agree.
The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Stop. Stop, Ryder. Stop immediately. Fucking stay extra frosty. Wait, does energy drain go through walls? Eh. Figure that out later. Stay extra frosty. Ooh, I'm the Pathfinder. I make funny jokes so my teammates will enjoy me. You know, the Krogan and the fucking new alien. Yeah, you go, Ryder. Do not interrupt me when I'm being sarcastic, Chosen. I will not be having that. Not having that. Ooh, remains. Can't steal it. Eh. There we go.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Is that so, Sam? Is that so? Okay, you came out of nowhere. Literally. Come on, you. Oh, dear. Bang, 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 smack! Come on, you damn Destins. I hate those things. What am I looking for again? Oh, somewhere this way, apparently.
The security terminal has locked down access to the Kett Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field.
Consoles. Alright, that's one. Didn't notice you guys. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I thought you were an anointed Drac. You were not, and I'm very happy about that. Man, I like how this tech armor, like, glows every time I get shot. It actually looks really cool. Alright, I gotta get this one now. Yeah, I know it's fucking cold. Nope. Go away. I'm deactivating this console in the meantime. That is a random cat. Hi, dude. Bye, dude. I don't complain, just confused. Ooh, ammo. I think I should be okay.
All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Ket Tower.
Destroy security terminal to unlock access to the Ket Tower. That's a turret! Ow! Alright. Sabotage. I'm good at that. Holy shit. That's good. Oh, that's good to shit out of me, actually. That was a little spooky. That freaked me out. That was loud. It was very loud on my end. Stop. Stop it. I gotta deal with all the cat I just ran past now. Ah, fuck. Oh dear! No. You don't get to do that to me. Wow, there are a lot of them over there. Yeah, you get him, Drac. Fuck anyone else besides you. You've got this. Being shot a lot, actually. Oh, from every direction, too. Shit. I'm cool with that. Headshots are nice. Oh, come on, you. There we go. Bang. Get you off out of my way. Alright, I'm swapping. Bang. There we go. Shit. Those headshots, though, just do so much. Okay. I don't know if they're supposed to stop spawning or not. I'd like it if they did, but so far they're not. So I think I'm going to simply kill you, drain you, shoot you, the two of you a few times, and then I'm gonna be gone. Like that. That's a turret, right. I am doing no damage to this turret. Bang, 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 bang. Alright, yeah, this isn't working. Fuck the turret. Fuck you, turret! I'm gone! Goodbye!
The Ket defense matrix. Destroying it will disable all sentry turrets.
Whoa! Okay, went too far. Too far. Bang. Energy drain. One more shot. There we go. No, and no. There are so many remains on these guys. It is very nice, actually.
Targets.
Give me all of your shit. What just hit me? I don't know what just- Oh, the turret! Right, the turret! Fuck!
We're not alone.
Okay, console. Reach the hangar bay. I imagine it's down here. Hence, you taking me this direction. I'm hoping. Any containers here that might be useful? No? No? Nothing? Alright. Come on, just a little bit more. There we go. Oh, I think I missed my lance, though. Shit. There's a little spot this guy is getting hit from. There we go. Fucking destined. Come on. I got some headshots for you. There we go. There we go. There we go. Salt on the Ket base. Let's going pretty okay. Just get me up here. There we go. Take that too. I don't know what the hell that sound was. Sound like a wraith. Sounds like multiple wraiths. Yeah, I saw you. I see your little shimmering. Aha. Oh, hello. None of you can get past me. I see and hear all of you. F- Fucking Drac. Alright. So now... Oh, wait, I leveled up, if I recall. Okay. Combat. Is there anything I can do? Wait, I need 9 skill points invested in combat to get combat fitness. Okay. What's combat tools do? Power damage. I'll just put some shit into assault rifles. Why not? And then I'll put one into pistols. I don't know. What does barricade do again? Oh, right. It's this move. No, I'll just put one into combat tools for that extra melee damage, I suppose. And I guess I'll put one into pistol because it gives me free damage. And I'll just go ahead and let it happen. I got Vanguard too. Oh, all right. I just want to get those extra points so I can make my Sentinel class even better.
Pathfinder, it appears each of the hangar platforms has an automated fueling system. If you can access the controls,
hangar
I can
platforms.
Overload the system.
Oh, this is going to be a little bit tough. Where are they? Found them! You know what? I think you guys are... Ah, nope. Can't do that. Thought like, hey, maybe I can just like yoink this thing while they're, you know, getting shot at. Nope. Not that quick. Oh, Drac, I think you're gonna have some real problems over there, buddy. Very soon. There goes Drac. I knew it. Come on. Oh, wait, I'm also supposed to access logs for that one guy. That's right, I need to do that too. Shit. Hope I didn't pass them. Oh, I hate this goddamn anointed. Okay, there we go. I got you, Drac. No worries, buddy. Keep kroganing. Keep on kroganing. Thank you very much for that energy drain, Jarl. There we go. There we go. Oh, Jarl scared the shit out of me.
Damn, the controls are locked.
Pathfinder, I have located several override terminals in the vicinity.
God damn it. Okay, so I gotta go and get an override and then go back. There it goes. Jesus! Not gonna look at that guy. Okay, it's not, this is bad. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. This is, no. I'm just gonna ignore that. The best I can. This is the bad glitch. So far, the facial expressions, all that shit, give me that Bethesda feel of just like, oh, ha ha. That one's not good. That one's quite the opposite of oh ha ha. Oh, there we go, now it's better. Jeez. Alright, the other one's over there on that hangar. Alright, that's destined. Just get him. Just get him, Space Grandpa. Just get him. Jesus Christ. God damn, more destined. How come they're able to fly? They also look a lot like Turians. There's a weird head facial structure. I'm surprised energy drain goes through walls like that. I don't know if that's intentional. Ah, fuck. Come on, Drac. Help me out here, buddy. There you go. There you go, Drac. Giving me the assistance I needed. Alright, let me sabotage this. Kaboom. And then console. And there's only one left. Oh god, it's happening again. I'm just going to... There we go. I leveled up again.
Controls to shut down the cat base are located at the top of the tower in Zenith observation room. there is an elevator access nearby that you can take.
Just get up. Bang. And get the fuck out of here. Alright. Oh my good golly gosh. What the shit? Oh, holy shit, it's an ascendant. I didn't even notice he was here. Oh god. Oh, I fucked up and pressed the button I didn't want to press. Oh shit, when the hell did they get an ascendant? I didn't even notice him. I mean, I'd be surprised if they didn't get an ascendant, because obviously it's a big base of theirs, like, it would make sense that they would have one, but I just thought there would be some kind of animation, you know, like, hey, here comes this guy, whoa, who's that guy, whoa, he's crazy, kind of thing to explain, you know? I didn't expect to just have him just arrive on the field. Come on, give me that orb. Got it. Shoot his ass. God damn it. Gotta smash that orb. Smash that orb if you're still up. Smash it. Thank you. Oh, Prefect is his name. I thought his name was supposed to be Ascendant. God damn it, back to this ship. Oh dear. If you didn't know, he actually has an insta-kill move, at least in the multiplayer. So, I'm a little bit spooked about that. Like a lot, actually. A lot spooked. Because getting insta-killed in the campaign is a lot less fun. Come on, almost there. Fuck! There we go! Alright, let's get these goddamn glitches out of here. Oh, probably got the remains of that guy too. Probably very, very good idea to do that. I'll take all of that. Oh yeah, so real quick, where's that guy's thing? Search the Ket database. Okay, that is up there. Okay, good. So I'm not completely fucked up. I don't know what this glitch was or why it was there, but hopefully it won't be there once I make my way through here. That's weird looking. Oh, elevator controls. Okay. Oh, wow. No cutscene or anything. They just kind of did it. Oh, Ket database is down there still? Alright, I'm gonna go try and, try and get to that Ket database real fast. Just to help our good buddy out.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Oh, it's all the way over here. Oh, damn. Well, it's a good thing I went back. I don't know if there's like a cutscene or something that plays out. Oh! Oh, come on. There we go.
Ah. Normal temperature range,
there we go. Ket database.
Lots of consoles.
If the Ket maintain logs, we may be able to access them from here. Once we are in, I can perform a search to locate relevant data.
Okay. Disable security matrix. Where is that? Is that over here?
This is a critical subsystem. Sabotage three of these will disable the defense matrix.
So I need to go look for this stuff now. Ugh. All right. I'll fuck up your stuff. Come on, there should be one more. It could be pretty easy. I'm sure it's right here. Yep. I knew it. Come on, get this thing saboted.
The defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
Yay.
All right. Let's see what the Ket were hoarding.
Oh, please don't tell me there's more enemies. I already killed them all, right? Yes, okay. I think I did.
The Ket were stalking.
There we go. Ooh. Wait, what the... Wait. Oh, it's an Angara first encounter.
Logs on Angara first contact isolated Pathfinder.
There we go.
Wow. It sounds like some of the first Angara the Ket found were coerced into working with them. We should show this to Ari Vezjek.
All right. Now that's done with, I can go ahead and get back to remove the heart. Disable the outpost. Where's that elevator? Wait. Wait a minute, no. Yes, this should be... I took the elevator. I should probably just take the elevator back up, right? Did I fuck something up? Why is it telling me to go down?
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I do not care. That was to the hangar. So, oh, this is definitely the elevator. This is most definitely the elevator. Okay, we're back to where we want to be. Jesus. Leveled up again, too, which is fun. All right, console.
There. Let's hope that stops them.
Man, three people all just got this place destroyed, and all of you and Garans couldn't do it. What is the view? Damn, that is a view. You and Garans are worthless. Can't even fix this place. Can't even with all of your men take out the cat. Look at me. That shit that I did. I'm amazing. Alright, so what's next? Wait, need to go over there? That's not where I expected to go. At all. Did they arrive already or something? God damn it! Oh, they already did.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Hello.
We tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy.
That's what I was saying.
Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the Ket vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
Oh.
Frozen City.
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push. While they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
I don't give a shit about that.
Let's hope they haven't
got. Alright, I'll stay and fight. Thank you. Cool. Alright, so that part's done with. So now that part's done with, I need to go talk to What's-His-Face. And then teleport over there. Where are you, by the way? You're over there. Fast travel, and then I can go ahead and give you your information regarding the whole Ket first encounter, and then we can go take out this last city,
according to my map.
And then we're all good.
Below normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within
I'm fine, Sam. Holy shit, Sam! Please
stop. The destruction of the Ket on Vold into my records, so we remember. But did you find anything of note in the Ket databases?
I did.
Anything about the start of their invasion?
This might be of interest.
This can't be right. It says some Angara volunteered information to the Ket.
Well, they were new.
Their own people. They probably led the Ket to other Angara.
The Ket would have found more Angara on their own. It doesn't matter in the long run.
I did not find that reassuring, Ryder. And we'll never know for sure what their actions led towards. I can't include this in our history, Ryder. We can't be remembered like this. The conflict with the Ket will continue for years. We need hope, not crushing truths.
I'll go with hope.
I agree. Even if this is the truth, spreading it won't do much good.
I will save this data. Perhaps one day we can offer this perspective. But right now, my people can't know that some of us gave in. They need to believe we fought. Thank you, Ryder. I will never forget your service to the Angara.
No problem. Damn, I leveled up a shitload. How much did I level up? 15 points! Wow! Okay, I'm generally an assault rifle guy. I'm gonna keep putting more points into assault rifle. Ooh, do I want weight or spare? I'm gonna go with weight. Oh, no, I don't want to undo that. Nope. Wait, shower defenses. Anything by assault rifle fires increased damage from all sources. Weak point bonus. Oh, I'm going for the headshot. I'll go with weight, and then I'm definitely going for the headshot. I'm also going to go for clip size. Confirm. There we go. Frontline fighter unlocked. Okay. There we go. Combat fitness. Max health. Max shields. Yes. That's what I'm looking for. That's the kind of shit that I want in this. All right. Good old Jarl. I need more points invested in you. I can get plenty of that. You can have all of these free sticky grenades. Them stickies. That's some sticky shit, dude. And then you can now have this, too. Cool. And Drac. Here's put more stuff in your blood rage. Ooh, I actually kind of want that, but I'll get that later. And you can also put this point in flat cannon. Cool. Awesome. I want to be one tanky-ass motherfucker. I'm reading. That's my goal. All right, so now... Jay's journal, right? Oh, it is. Okay, I should probably use this a lot more often. Outpost site, investigate the ice cave. Probably have to start getting the monoliths going as well. That comes later. Oh, wait, is there a closer... Wait, no, there's not. All right.
I've been reading Krogan history.
Oh, joy.
I had a few questions.
Okay.
Careful, Krogan have a saying. History is written by the victors.
It's true.
Krogan do.
Everyone does.
But you weren't born into it. You chose it.
Yeah, the shaman of the clan was strong, and the Craddock wastes were beautiful.
And you had a rite of passage?
Yeah.
It wasn't so much a rite of passage as a death trip. I survived. Now I'm Nakmor Drac.
Yeah, that's about right. That's about right. The rite of passage is basically just a giant slaughter fest. Nothing really too crazy going on there. Well, actually, a lot of things crazy, just, you know.
Without the shields, this is just cleanup.
I'm down to clean up. All right, let's go. We got shit to do, people to kill. Cold Hazard 1, huh? Up you go, Ryder. There they are. I was wondering how long it would take before I saw some cat. Whoa, dear! Oh shit! Oh man! All right. Whoops. I know. I actually probably need to put some points into tech if I want to get my Sentinel stuff to level up. Because Sentinels are tech biotic, Vanguard are biotic combat. So in a sense, probably more behooving me to do Vanguard right now. But I want that shield increase. I want to become tank rider, not actually someone who rides a tank. Just tank rider. Something remnant, I imagine, rider. I imagine, because they're very remnant focused. Dang, I took so many more hits than I normally do. That was nice. Don't really feel a huge change in assault rifle damage. Whoa, hi! Yo, Jarl, going in for the backstab. Just like your people did when the Ket arrived. Yeah, this is pretty crazy.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Shut the fuck up, Sam. I do not care about the environment. I do not care about how cold it is. I do not care about how hot it is. You could tell me it's raining ass, and I wouldn't even give it. I might give a small shit, but I would probably not give that much of a shit. Come on, you damn chosen. Boink. Alright, we about done here. Anyone else? I think we're about done here. Wait. Journal? Oh, I just need to clear out the cat's my objective. There's a question mark in this direction. Aha. Anything crazy going on in here? Anything crazy at all? Cat heating lamp. So no, not yet. Stop, Sam. Aha! There's the cat. Bang! Well, I said, I think I should see some wraiths. Yep, there they come. I'm just gonna let Drac do his thing, because Drac is allowed to do his thing whenever the hell he wants. Because I can't tell Drac not to do his thing. I feel like if I tell Drac not to do his thing, we're gonna have a serious problem. Boom. There we go. You know, I'm actually pretty excited for that last upgrade of the assault rifles, because being able to do increased headshot damage sounds like a godsend. Oh, there's more Angara. I'm getting them out. Give me time. The Angara are people that are... They're trapped people is what they are technically, but... Just saying hello, goodbye. Again, Sam, stop. Stop, Sam. Fucking Sam. I'm gonna lose my mind. I don't wanna deactivate your memory blocks. I really don't anymore. I have no interest. You can keep yourself mildly brain damaged. I don't give a shit. Or whatever an AI's equivalent is. That's fun. I like doing that. Hey, Angaran Cactus.
That's all the cat, and we...
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're fine.
I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
Yeah, it would.
The cat are trying to get into a room behind that wall.
That wall.
They detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
Something remnant? Goddamn, Drac.
The cat made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same.
I will.
Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Ah, you're fine.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
All right. Where's that blockage? Aha. Well,
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
We're gonna blow it up for our next episode.